Welcome back. As we continue our adventure, my guy looks pretty injured, so I'm gonna let him heal there for some time. Unless we get interrupted by a goblin berserker. Whip him back into his room. Oh no, he's got a short sword. Whip. That's right, back up. Fear me. I'm gonna whip you into work, boy. Get back working on that mine. Jerk. I'm gonna rest in here then. Running around with chameleon whip. Nothing to do but to see that there's steel bear traps and items laying on the ground and there's death below me and unexplored near a hallway. Wound leather whip? Perhaps one of these was bad. Which one's better? Totally the chameleon whip. So we're, yes, no wait, yes, equip the chameleon, yes. We want to drop the wound leather whip, and that'll be it, actually. Continuing. Ooh, it's red over here, that's a good thing, I think. I don't understand why the colors change. See, now it's all red. Kick. Copper battle axe, maybe bastard. Ooh, a bell. Yeah, I'm just gonna see what's good. Gotta be fashionable. Gotta wear my pimpin' leather bell. Kill anything that tries to. No, I'm not coming over there. No. No. No, you can't. Okay, fine. Happy? Whip. Oh, damn. Spiders everywhere. Freaking assholes. Webbing. I don't like that stuff anymore. I'm gonna cry to my mommy next time I see webbing. Over here, there's nothing. Ooh, I see blood here. A few items. Anyway, let's find a zombie. Ooh, but there's a skeleton over there. Ah, crap. And he's gone, and so is that female carnivorous mutant bunny and that one. Jeez, they're getting deadly. Welding more weapons, gauntlets, strength, and stuff. JB, KB. Pick up the empty bottles. So thirsty. An uncomfortable uncertainty of who you really are overwhelms you. Oh, really? Now it tastes good. Now it tastes even better. Now it's really good. Oh, but now it's contaminated. Oh, God. Now it tastes good again. You suddenly feel like being only a tiny part of a great network of intelligent minds. Oh, yeah. I got ESP, motherfuckers. Now I can see every single one of you. At least the ones that have brains. Unless I run into a... What the fuck is that? Okay, well... Right now it eats you, but... I don't think that's safe. I just seriously ate my guy. I just might eat that guy anyways. Nah. I'm not gonna eat him. Yet. But I will. I will eat him. I will eat him whole. He will eat everything of him and his innards. Pineapple. What's wrong with that pineapple? Kiwi went bad. Damn it. So did that pineapple. Oh well. I'm gonna have to continue on before he must explore the rest of this floor. Found a holy book of dual cease. One of fireballs. Well, now I'm really heavy. Well, you'll have to deal with it with your birdness kick. Another water drink. 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 Dried out. Water looks good though. Wee. Found broken iron boots. We're not gonna need those because they are broken. Whoa. Okay, what the hell just happened? but transform into a gnome. Why? What the hell? What the hell is this shit? What the fuck is this shit? Why not? Why not? What the hell is this crap? I'm freaking psycho, man. Why can't I go down? I go up? Oh, I go up. Whip, 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 whip. I'm gonna need that healing for whatever the freak happened to me. I'm just magically, look at that. Look at that. Now I'm worse. I'm an ass. No, die. Why gotta be an ass? Come on. Probably the last thing I wanna be is some stupid donkey. There's a problem. My rage can't kick. Damn it. Curses my random transforming this. Ooh, I do see that. Good. Little scroll enhanced armor and gray and weed. I don't even think it's the god right next to me. Oh crap. Whip. I just need a plate of silver. Yes. No, I'm gonna bite my dick. Unless I know now she's not where she would be. Okay. Oh, I'm some kind of bear thing. What the hell's going on here? I'm not even gonna ask questions, I'm just gonna run away. What is going on in this psycho place? I don't know, I think I've reached the 10-minute mark, hold on. Yeah, wait, actually, now we're doing enough, okay. Okay, onwards. Oh, I just want to get out of here, I just don't want to be here, sitting here doing nothing. Actually, I'll just take that kit. Equip the cloak. Come on, where's the exit? Aw, oh, come on. I'm a snake. Shit. Thanks a lot. Freaking polymorphing. I died because a kobold chieftain stabbed me with his copper spear. I guess I'll see my inventory. Ooh, so interesting. Wanna see my message history? No. Wanna see your massacre history? Yes. Killed one bad, decent number of carnivorous plants, about one giant magpie, seven giant mushrooms, a gibberling, a goblin berserker, a greater carnivorous plant, a jackal, kobold lord, five kobolds, two large hedgehogs, four large spiders, a magical mushroom, which was surely magical, a mutant ass, five skeletons, two young female carnivorous mutant bunnies, and a young male carnivorous mutant bunny, and four zombies. And a goblin, a pine gnome, a young male carnivorous mutant bunny, and a zombie were killed by some other reason. Which shall not be known. Fortunately, you died during your journey. The High Priest is not happy. Well, he can whack off. I'm sorry, but I was not worthy. Yes, Meanmelter killed by a kobold chieftain while polymorphed into a snake in the underwater tunnel level 3. Fucking polymorphing. Well, I guess that ends this one. Tune next time to see if Wendell Frog makes it.